Lord is, there is freedom. And we're told that Christ came not to give us another set of rules or to enslave us, to bind us, but to